Hey friends, today we are going to explore for you the Explora box, learning through play. So the Explora box team has sent me a box. You guys can get for all ages, from 2 to 4 to 6 to up to 8 plus. And this helps in developmental skills. You have motor skills, your learning skills, your creativity, everything gets developed. Hence this box is very good. So now let's open it up for you guys. And I have actually opened it, and I have 5 activity box inside, from which one we have already made, which is a handmade bag. This is a paper bag which we are using. So we are saying no to plastic, right, Angel? Yeah. So this is Angel made. These pieces were actually blank, and we had actually take out from the sticker and then sticked it. So you can see how beautiful the bag is. And the background, the backside is also made up of foam. So it has, you know, this is very fun activity where the kid takes out the foam structure and understand the creatures, animals, aquatic animals, and they place it on to understand the scenic, the nature of the thing. Hence this bag is useful, and they understand that we are not supposed to use plastic, we are supposed to use only paper bags for our shopping. Right, Angel? You did it this? And this is really nice, no? Okay, now we move on to the next activity, which is for the more younger kids of 2 to 4 years, basically. So this is a mat, and you have a mat of structures as well as you have a map of letters. So there is a puzzle which is given by the team. And Angel, just show me how would you play this.
Which one?
This puzzle. So you have a letters here.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
And you have to place them.
Okay.
Right? So place it. So we have such puzzles where we have letters cut out and they are in the format of puzzles. So you have to place this. Angel, you have to place where? This is D, right? You'll place in the D. Don't cut it out, just place it up. Okay, just place this on the O. Right?
See, how I do it.
So this is how Angel is going to place this O, right, Angel? Okay, so this activity is basically making of puzzles like this. And the kid has to identify and join the puzzles and match with the letter. So if they can match, they will understand, oh, this is A, this is B, and so on. So the activity steps have been also been given in this book. You can follow the steps. And this is very good for understanding the fine motor skill, the reading skills, the analytical skills, and the academically also. This skill is very good. This activity is very good for the schools. Or the play groups, which help them to, you know, arrange all the letters together and understand it. Now the next activity, which is so we are done with our 2 activities. The next activity is our puzzle. So the next activity is fun with marine animals. So Angel will first detect what animal it is. Second, she will make those animal. So you can see that there are holes in this. Okay, and you have to cut out from this. There are cutouts given here, shapes. So basically you are learning the shapes from this activity. So you have a circle, you have oval, star shape, flower shape, square, cylinder, everything you have. So how you are taking it, Angel? So she's taking it here. So you have so many different options. So what is this, Angel?
This is
seahorse. And this is?
Dolphin.
Very good. And this is?
Fish.
Very good. And this is your favorite?
Starfish.
So now what you can do is you can make them understand this is 5 different kind of shapes in the starfish. Just see this. This is how this activity actually helps to learn the names of marine animal, and also this helps in logical skill test of the child while indulging in the oodles of the fun. So this is another activity.